I did. So right now I have a hurt toe, so I can't really put my skates on, but I will show you how to lace hockey skates. I got the Bauer RS ones, seniors, from purehockey.com. So take this out and I will show y'all how to lace them. First of all, start with putting the tongue inside the thing so you can see all the holes so you can easily get to them. Like that. Alright, so first you're gonna take one end, doesn't matter. You're gonna stick it through right there. Just like that. You're gonna grab your other end. Gonna grab your other end, stick it through the other side, just like that. Then you're gonna pull on these now it's got tied around my other skate. Just keep pulling. Until it ends up like that. So now what you're gonna do, since both laces are even now, so right here, you're gonna put your lace in. Same thing for the other side. Gonna put the lace in. So look like that. So just keep doing that. Put it in that. All the way to the tippy top, basically. And by the way, if y'all do skate or play like roller hockey, like I do, put in the comments what made you start. I started just a few months ago and I saw my friend playing roller hockey, and I decided to give it a shot, and now I'm an absolute god at it. Well, I think I am, at least. Y'all probably don't, but you know. I got another pair of Bowers. They're for the roller skating rink. I don't wear them outside because they don't have outside wheels. And these I just bought from Pure Hockey the other day because I wanted to have a pair for outside that I could just not care about tearing up and all that. So that's basically what I did. Putting it through. You can put it to the top. I don't personally put it to the top because I just don't like to, but sometimes it's not even, so you gotta pull it. Make it even. Like, see now? It's not even. So you gotta kind of fix that up. See, mine's not completely even. But probably work. But I can't just leave it like that. So I'm gonna make it all the way over. It's close enough. So then, put it through the last hole. Then put your foot in, tighten them, tie them, you know, whatever you do. Then you skate. See? I got my other one over here. So in about a week or so, I will be posting a review because I'll be able to get back on skates. Got them, I think. But yeah, I hurt myself. But I'll tighten these and show y'all. Really the tightest. My laces aren't very good. But yeah. So that is how you lace hockey skates.